I make films not just because it's my passion or it's fun to create something that can convey emotions. I make it because it can entertain the audience. I want my films to spread as much joy as possible. It doesn't matter how long it takes me to write and rewrite a script. It doesn't matter how long it takes to choose the right lens, the right angle, placing the right in the most flattering position. None of that matters. Because when we roll the cameras, all we want you to see is what matters.
Good morning, people, a new day, new vlog. How are you guys today? I hope you guys are fine. I hope you guys are wonderful. It's a very beautiful day.
Now, I'm not a very loud person in general. Like, you know, whenever I say something, people often go like, what did you say? And I feel like, oh my God, I just shocked that person. I just surprised that person. Only later to realize that they actually did not hear what did I say.
Now, why am I telling you all this? You know, I do speak softly, but you know what happens is on camera, no matter how energetic you are inside, how energetic you feel, how good you feel, but if you're not 10, maybe 20 times more on camera, it won't show on camera. Now, you see that dude over there? That's not me. I can't talk that loud. I can't talk in that much of energy. I'm sure even he's not that energetic. And because of that, people always think that I am always low on energy. I don't talk out loud. I don't talk like this. But yeah, I don't talk like that because I am a very soft-spoken person. I'm a very non-loud kind of a person in general. When I'm on camera, I'm generally very loud, but that is a different kind of a camera. On a vlogging camera, I like to be more like me. But if it's coming across as low on energy, then I'll make sure that I'm more energetic in the vlogs.
Krupali, say Krupali hi.
Hello.
Say hi, Priya.
Krupa.
I know what you're saying.
Say hi.
Say hi. What's up? What is happening?
She didn't know what's going on.
What's happening?
I didn't know. I just said hi.
And that's good.
I didn't know. I just said hi. So now, why do you
Krupa is the one whose videos we keep seeing almost every week now. Now that she's become very active on Instagram.
Oh my God. She's a
dancing
and all.
Next video coming up next week.
Okay, she's plugging herself in, so. But I don't know if the vlog will come next week.
Vlog, I don't know.
Even the video is coming, so videos are
coming. I like that spirit. Keep it up. Thank you so much. Good workshop. What good skills, huh? She's learned a lot.
Yeah, she
and
is.
What communication?
She's our baby girl and she's all grown up now.
She's like,
you go into that pose
and yeah. Then you turn around.
Once a dancer, always a dancer.
And then you go. And then relax.
Full class, I was only
respect
listening.
Respect your body.
She's talking.
Respect your body. Okay?
More than what she's talking
about. Anybody, don't do that. But I'm just kidding.
Push? I won't push you. You push yourself.
Yeah, push yourself.
Don't push.
She takes a lot of pauses.
Yeah. Okay.
She's not coming fast for
anything. And in the starting, she was like, you know, a little low in her volume and a little slow and a little less. Like that, you know, nervousness, or and by the end, she's all laughing and like
after
making
one,
jokes.
After one joke, she opened up.
Yeah, yeah.
yeah.
That one joke is like
so. I was like,
them beach me na then they push themselves
pull up
to thoda pull up karna padta hai logon ko
so that all the people who want to become an instructor
yeah
or you can just join me for the class
you can check her page
yeah Instagram
it'll be linked below
yeah
bye see you. So if you guys are listening to this particular part it actually means that I put the starting section in the vlog how did you guys like it of course there was no story over there but what I wanted to tell you guys is I like making films a certain way for some reason we've all marked vlogging as the lifestyle you know lifestyle vloggers and I consider myself a lifestyle vlogger but when I say a lifestyle vlogger I don't want to tell you guys what I had for my lunch my dinner or where am I going I'll tell you guys all that but I don't want that to be the main focus of the vlog I want the vlog to serve a bigger purpose to entertain you all to make quick short films I want to share my thoughts, the random thoughts, not inspirational thoughts or not the thoughts that can motivate you. If they do, then well and good. I love when I have to work for a film or a vlog. You know, this entire sequence took me a very long time to put together. They take different angles, set up the key light, the fill light. You can't see the microphone. This is the microphone over here. Because the camera is far, far away on a tele lens. All that is filmmaking crap and I don't want to bore you guys with that. It is something I am passionate about. So I like doing this. So this is the microphone. This is the screen I'm looking at. This is actually my phone. This is a light. That's a light. And that over there is the camera. Can you see all the mess over here? That is all the stuff that I had to just put aside for me to place the camera. So if you guys do enjoy these kind of vlogs, I'll be more than happy to make such vlogs because they are very fun to make. Of course they'll take a lot more effort but I like doing that for you guys. I like putting a smile on your faces. And that is it for the vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you guys did enjoy, hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, turn on the notification so you're notified whenever I upload a vlog. With that, I'm signing off. Be yourself, be unique. Until next time, bye bye.